Ismayl, you're sparring Pacquiao.
Yeah.
Sparring partner.
Yeah.
How's he looking?
Actually, it's first day for me, but I was working with him before the last fight, his cover of last year.
Oh, you sparred him before?
Yeah, I was in camp.
Yeah.
So Jean's good. So.
What do you think? What changes do you think he should make from that camp on this camp that will help him?
I think he needs to work more smarter. Don't just rush and fight in this Kovalev. Kovalev got a power.
Yeah.
He need just outsmart what he did.
Yeah.
Few rounds.
Yeah, the first few rounds he was very successful.
He just did smart. You know, so.
Yeah. And now with Freddy in his corner, do you think that's going to benefit?
I think it's of course it's going to help. It's more motivating. He's in a good energy, champion energy, Freddy with him. But he was last camp he was good too. So.
Yeah.
And the last fight, he was good. No, so.
You yourself, you faced Sergey Kovalev. You didn't have too good of an outing with him. But is he as good as he is? Is he as a big puncher as people perceive him out to be, the fans?
Yeah, you know, we can see.
Yeah, yeah.
It's
obvious, yeah.
Yeah, it's a fact. Yeah. So he can punch. So,
you know. If he does one day step into the ring with Andre Ward, how do you see that fight playing out?
Actually, it's an interesting fight. Because Andre Ward is smart, very smart. You know?
Yeah.
So he's, remind me, like Floyd Mayweather, you know, so, and Bernard Hopkins, you know, so, and he's young, still young, he can do it. It's a good fight. I can't say nothing.
As to who wins, but it's a great fight.
It's a good fight. Good
how do you, being here at the Wild Card Gym, you know, this is Manny Pacquiao's stopping grounds. How do you see Manny Pacquiao versus Bradley 3 going? How do you see it playing out?
You know, Manny Pacquiao say he's the last fight and stuff. He needs to go out good. So I think it's a good fight because the last two fights was good.
Yeah.
It's not doubt about this now.
Do you think Bradley brings something different to the table this time?
With Teddy Atlas?
Yeah, with Teddy Atlas, yeah.
Oh, I don't know.
Did you see any difference with him and Brandon? Brandon's real?
He's punching harder.
Punching harder. Yeah, he has power now.
Maybe it's his power. So yeah. We'll see. Good fight. It was previous fight was good. So it's going to be a good fight for fans.
So Manny Pacquiao claims this will be his last fight. Do you really think he means it? Do you really think he'll retire right after?
I think when Floyd Mayweather say he's the last fight, I don't believe it.
Yeah.
Manny Pacquiao say because he's busy like government.
Yeah, he has political duties.
He got political stuff.
Yeah.
I believe he just don't want to go with the last loss, and also she want to clean up.
Yeah.
He want to clean up this. And, you know, I believe this. Yeah. It's pretty much done.